Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. Excuse my back. It's a bit... what was I going to say? I'm going to start with a song. Perversely, it's in French, but for our francophone audience, it's actually a poem by Paul Verlaine, which was used as the signal to announce that the start of the embarcation, the Normandy landings to the resistance. It was a time when England seemed to be going the right direction and for the right reasons. But this is what it is. As you might have gathered, I've been living in France for a long time. Too long, somebody said? No. This is a little homage to the place I live in. Thank you.
now. I've been a prince and I've been a clown. It's the same. If I die in the city, let my soul drown in the sin. Don't make the wheels start up again. It is now, and now is then. It's the same thing.
And one of those memories was in Paris a long, long time ago. I met Allen Ginsberg, who was, that's sort of a big name drop, isn't it? But, he was doing an exhibition of little snapshots that he used to take with the Brownie 125, which are great. And each one had a little caption. And this was a picture of him and Burroughs naked on a bed. They were getting on a bit, probably younger than I am now, but getting on. And the caption was, me and Bill taking ecstasy for the first time. Sorry.
Bravo.
Now, this is return to the land of my fathers, really. This one.
The horse that through the green fields drives the flower, drives my green ale. Bless the roots of trees is my destroyer.
Barbazza.
Something going to
the parks and pleasant trees.
Because what the pianist was actually thinking about was the next song.
It's always a big mistake. But when you get this song, you'll see what I mean. We thought we'd do, in honor of the follow-up act, a little homage to Peter and to, I suppose, to our collaboration. The first song Peter and I ever wrote together, which is called
Man Help Me.
You'll see.
shrink or something. Giving me a message when he said, this is called the song, okay? That's it. Don't bother me anymore. This is the song. And he's quite right. Check this out. Mountain came avalanching down. Songs, we did another one, and this is just as surprising.
Who sings the first verse?
We're supposed to do it.
smokes the tenacious time. That's what you're in our servants
by the lights of an armored car.
Please don't ask if it's the end of the line.
I never could see that far. Tonight I'd rather look at you.
How beautiful.
Time to get to the